a Browning A-Bolt 2 medallion, 338 Remington Ultra Mag, and we have installed a Kirby APS small painkiller 3-port muzzle brake. See if this helps with recoil. We also put a Harris bipod